Separately, there was some commotion on the sidelines of the funeral procession for Huang Wenyong. A woman was knocked down by a car outside MediaCorp. She had been crossing the road as hundreds of staff crowded Andrew Road to see the hearse go past. The woman suffered abrasions on her legs after the accident. She and the driver both work at MediaCorp.